that actually present to us different perspectives in terms of our humanity and all that. I think for me that's the most important thing that can happen with this whole project.
Ibrahim vuole anche ringraziare i Francis e Ben che sono venuti a installare l'opera anche loro dal Ghana e che, come d'altra parte tutti gli aspetti di collaborazione che riguardano quest'opera, ci invitano a soffermarci sul fatto che un'opera che a prima vista possa essere priva di significato, dice lui, io non lo penso, ma acquisisce appunto questo significato, questa ricchezza attraverso la molteplicità di punti di vista e di persone, di storie che hanno collaborato alla sua realizzazione, prima in Ghana per assemblare i materiali a loro volta già appunto ricchi di storie, di memorie personali e culturali, e poi appunto attraverso la partecipazione corale e individuale di molte persone che possono realizzare un'opera di queste dimensioni.
That's the last comment. I think it's very important for us to really think about the construct of the world in terms of how we perceive it and how we relate to other people. Hence the title Friend, because we go through the world by constantly consuming, but we never really think about the labor processes that actually goes into this, the things that we consume, and how much the labor of people, millions of people in the world, are constantly exploited in order for us to have our sense of pride within our own nationality, vis-a-vis like in our communities and all that. So I think that in reflecting and seeing this kind of historical monuments through the history of Europe, and also in relation to these sites that are covering the building, I think it should really, really remind us to really take time within the 21st century to somehow reflect upon the way that we relate to other people from other parts of the world. Because I think that, yeah, our constructs as human beings, as we are within our own given rights in our societies, are as a result of this constant global movement of things. So for me, it's very important, like, when we see something like this, like in terms of this work and how it's somehow represented within a city like Milan, I think we shouldn't just think about it in relation just to the history and culture of the city, but we should think about it in relation to the condition of the world and how other people have to lose a certain part of their humanity in order for us to have what we do have.
C'erano dei segnali che stai parlando. Ho perso un po' il senso totale, quindi cercherò di riassumere, però l'aspetto che Ibrahim voleva sottolineare e al quale allude il titolo dell'opera, cioè A Friend, un amico, è l'importanza di ricordarsi dell'umanità e dell'individualità delle persone la cui storia